winner of the RCP 2018, Tiburon. Way to go, Ferry. How's the race go for you?
It was pretty good. The race was, it was nice. Like going into the water, it was like a bit cold. But I'm from Holland, so that's not a big deal. I just tried to, you know, stay with the front and just control. Like if somebody goes, I would be able to react. So at some point, I saw Zane going on the right, and I know he has the speed to just keep on the pace and keep on going. So I just went over to the right to swim on his feet, and I saw David following us. So it was nice. I had a good spot, just swimming on his feet. But then David tried to go on like on the left, and he had like this shorter line. So I knew we were like going off. There was a bit of a current. So I knew I had to go with David because he had a shorter line. So I just followed David from then on, and I saw Ashley still keep going with us. I was like, we're supposed to be only men here. I do not want to lose to a girl today. But luckily in the sprint, I had a really good sprint and a good run.
Yeah, tell us about the sprint, because you're a 25K. This was supposed to be a difficult race for you to sprint on, and you actually caught up at the end. You were in fourth place in the beginning, and through the waves and everything you said you had trouble with, you caught up. How'd you get through the sprint?
I can do a pretty good 50-meter sprint compared to the most open-water swimmers. So, like, if I'm just with Renomi and we only have to do a 50-meter sprint, I'm not gonna win. But if we swim a mile first, I have a good chance of winning the last 50. And I had a good, I just had to like push up so I could run. I was kind of afraid doing the sprint. I was like, how am I ever gonna get up? And went for it and started running.
You definitely finished first. You made it through the run, you made it through the swim. Congratulations. RCP Tiburon Mile winner.